Ed Miliband has said Labour will change the way the country is run and who it is run for as he launched the party's election manifesto, saying he had been tested as opposition leader and was ready for power. Mr. Miliband said Labour would be a party of change and responsibility. He ruled out a shopping list of proposals, guaranteeing all policies would require no extra borrowing. But PM David Cameron accused Mr. Miliband of trying to con the public. The 86-page manifesto, which is 2,421 words long, sets out Labour's main policy pledges, including raising the minimum wage to more than £8 by the end of 2019, the one-year freeze in rail fares, costing £200 million, paid for by delaying upgrades to the A27 and A358 trunk roads, 25 hours of childcare for working parents of 3- and 4-year-olds and a new right to pre- and after-school help, paid for by rise in bank levy, freezing gas and electricity bills until 2017,